praise the Lord. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise Him in the heights above. Praise Him, all His angels. Praise Him, all His heavenly hosts. Praise Him, sun and moon. Praise Him, all you shining stars. Praise Him, you highest heavens, and you waters above the skies. Let them praise the name of the Lord, for at His command they were created, and He established them forever and ever. He issued a decree that will never pass away. Praise the Lord from the earth, you great sea creatures, and all ocean depths, lightning and hail, snow and clouds, stormy winds that do His bidding, you mountains and all hills, fruit trees and all cedars, wild animals and all cattle, small creatures and flying birds. Psalm 148 verses 1 through 10. Praise be to the Lord, the God of Israel, from everlasting to everlasting. Let all the people say, Amen. Praise the Lord. Psalm 106, verse 46. I will give thanks to you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and rejoice in you. I will sing the praises of your name, O Most High. Psalm 9, verses 1 through 2. I will sing the praises of your name, O Most High. Psalm 116, verse 17. I will give thanks to you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and rejoice in you. Psalm 9, verses 1 through 2. Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout out loud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song. For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all gods. In his hand are the depths of the earth, and the mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands formed the dry land. Psalm 95, verses 1 through 5. At midnight I rise to give you thanks for your righteous laws. Psalm 119, verse 62. The poor will eat and be satisfied. Those who seek the Lord will praise him. May your hearts live forever. Psalm 22, verse 26. Praise the Lord, my soul. Lord, my God, you are very great. You are clothed with splendor and majesty. Psalm 104, verse 1. I will sing to the Lord all my life. I will sing praise to my God as long as I live. May my meditation be pleasing to him as I rejoice in the Lord. Psalm 104, verses 33 through 34. will extol the Lord at all times. His praise will always be on my lips. I will glory in the Lord. Let the afflicted hear and rejoice. Glory the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Psalm 34, verses 1 through 4. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well. Psalm 139, verse 14. Praise be to the Lord my rock, who trains my hands for war, my fingers for battle. He is my loving God and my fortress, my stronghold and my deliverer, my shield, in whom I take refuge, who subdues peoples under me. Psalm 144, verses 1 through 2. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, my soul. I will praise the Lord all my life. I will sing praise to my God as long as I live. Do not put your trust in princes, in human beings who cannot save. When their spirit departs, they return to the ground. On that very day, their plans come to nothing. Blessed are those whose help is the God of Jacob, whose hope is in the Lord their God. He is the maker of heaven and earth, the sea and everything in them. He remains faithful forever. Psalm 146, verses 1 through 6. You are my God, and I will praise you. You are my God, and I will exalt you. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love endures forever. Psalm 118, verses 28 through 29. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. Psalm 100, verses 1 through 5. I will praise God's name in song and glorify him with thanksgiving. Psalm 69, verse 1. You turn my wailing into dancing. You remove my sackcloth and clothe me with joy, that my heart may sing your praises and not be silent. Lord my God, I will praise you forever. Psalm 30, verses 11 through 12. Because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you. I will praise you as long as I live, and in your name I will lift up my hands. I will be fully satisfied, as with the richest of foods. With singing lips, my mouth will praise you. Psalm 63, verses 3 through 5. Praise the Lord, you his angels, you mighty ones who do his bidding, who obey his word. Praise the Lord, all his heavenly hosts, you his servants who do his will. Praise the Lord, all his works, everywhere in his dominion. Praise the Lord, my soul. Psalm 103, verses 20 through 22. Praise the Lord, my soul, all my inmost being. Praise his holy name. Praise the Lord, my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your sins and heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from the pit and crowns you with love and compassion, who satisfies your desires with good things, so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. Psalm 103, verses 1 through 5. Praise you, Lord, with all my heart. Before the gods, I will sing your praise. I will bow down toward your holy temple and will praise your name for your unfailing love and your faithfulness, for you have so exalted your solemn decree that it surpasses your fame. When I called, you answered. You greatly emboldened me. May all the kings of the earth praise you, Lord, when they hear what you have decreed. May they sing of the ways of the Lord, for the glory of the Lord is great. Psalm 138, verses 1 through 5. Open for me the gates of the righteous. I will enter and give thanks to the Lord. Psalm 118, verse 19. Sacrifice a thank offering to you and call on the name of the Lord. I will fulfill my vows to the Lord in the presence of all his people, in the courts of the house of the Lord, in your midst, Jerusalem. Praise the Lord. Psalm 116, verses 17 through 19. Deliver me from death and my feet from stumbling, that I may walk before God in the light of life. Psalm 56, verses 12 through 13. Thank you. God, we make our boast all day long, and we will praise your name forever. Psalm 44, verse 8.
Thank you.
the Lord. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise Him in the heights above. Praise Him, all His angels. Praise Him, all His heavenly hosts. Praise Him, sun and moon. Praise Him, all you shining stars. Praise Him, you highest heavens, and you waters above the skies. Let them praise the name of the Lord, for at His command they were created, and He established them forever and ever. He issued a decree that will never pass away. Praise the Lord from the earth, you great sea creatures, and all ocean depths, lightning and hail, snow and clouds, stormy winds that do His bidding, you mountains and all hills, fruit trees and all cedars, wild animals and all cattle, small creatures and flying birds. Psalm 148 verses 1 through 10. Praise be to the Lord, the God of Israel, from everlasting to everlasting. Let all the people say, Amen. Praise the Lord. Psalm 106, verse 46. Give thanks to you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and rejoice in you. I will sing the praises of your name, O Most High. Psalm 9, verses 1 through 2. I will sing the praises of your name, O Most High. Psalm 116, verse 17. Give thanks to you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and rejoice in you. Psalm 9, verses 1 through 2. Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout out loud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song. For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all gods. In his hand are the depths of the earth, and the mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands formed the dry land. Psalm 95, verses 1 through 5. At midnight I rise to give you thanks for your righteous laws. Psalm 119, verse 62. The poor will eat and be satisfied. Those who seek the Lord will praise him. May your hearts live forever. Psalm 22, verse 26. Praise the Lord, my soul. Lord, my God, you are very great. You are clothed with splendor and majesty. Psalm 104, verse 1. will sing to the Lord all my life. I will sing praise to my God as long as I live. May my meditation be pleasing to Him as I rejoice in the Lord. Psalm 104, verses 33 through 34. I will extol the Lord at all times. His praise will always be on my lips. I will glory in the Lord. Let the afflicted hear and rejoice. Glory the Lord with me. Let us exalt His name together. I sought the Lord, and He answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Psalm 34, verses 1 through 4. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well. Psalm 139, verse 14. Praise be to the Lord my rock, who trains my hands for war, my fingers for battle. He is my loving God and my fortress, my stronghold and my deliverer, my shield, in whom I take refuge, who subdues peoples under me. Psalm 144, verses 1 through 2. Thank you. praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, my soul. I will praise the Lord all my life. I will sing praise to my God as long as I live. Do not put your trust in princes, in human beings who cannot save. When their spirit departs, they return to the ground. On that very day, their plans come to nothing. Blessed are those whose help is the God of Jacob, whose hope is in the Lord their God. He is the maker of heaven and earth, the sea and everything in them. He remains faithful forever. Psalm 146, verses 1 through 6. My God, and I will praise you. You are my God, and I will exalt you. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love endures forever. Psalm 118, verses 28 through 29. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. Psalm 100, verses 1 through 5. I will praise God's name in song and glorify him with thanksgiving. Psalm 69, verse 1. Thank you. turned my wailing into dancing. You remove my sackcloth and clothe me with joy, that my heart may sing your praises and not be silent. Lord my God, I will praise you forever. Psalm 30 verses 11 through 12. Because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you. I will praise you as long as I live, and in your name I will lift up my hands. I will be fully satisfied, as with the richest of foods. With singing lips, my mouth will praise you. Psalm 63, verses 3 through 5. Praise the Lord, you his angels, you mighty ones who do his bidding, who obey his word. Praise the Lord, all his heavenly hosts, you his servants who do his will. Praise the Lord, all his works, everywhere in his dominion. Praise the Lord, my soul. Psalm 103, verses 20 through 22. Praise the Lord, my soul, all my inmost being. Praise his holy name. Praise the Lord, my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your sins and heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from the pit and crowns you with love and compassion, who satisfies your desires with good things, so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. Psalm 103, verses 1 through 5. praise you, Lord, with all my heart. Before the gods, I will sing your praise. I will bow down toward your holy temple and will praise your name for your unfailing love and your faithfulness. For you have so exalted your solemn decree that it surpasses your fame. When I called, you answered. You greatly emboldened me. May all the kings of the earth praise you, Lord. When they hear what you have decreed, may they sing of the ways of the Lord. For the glory of the Lord is great. Psalm 138, verses 1 through 5. Open for me the gates of the righteous. I will enter and give thanks to the Lord. Psalm 118, verse 19. I will sacrifice a thank offering to you and call on the name of the Lord. I will fulfill my vows to the Lord in the presence of all his people, in the courts of the house of the Lord, in your midst, Jerusalem. Praise the Lord. Psalm 116, verses 17 through 19. Thank you. delivered me from death and my feet from stumbling, that I may walk before God in the light of life. Psalm 56, verses 12 through 13. In God we make our boast all day long, and we will praise your name forever. Psalm 44, verse 8. Thank you.